Journalists, are you?
No, I'm an old mate of Luke's, actually.
Bloody tragic.
We gather this morning in sadness in this time of trouble and devastating drought. We come to honour the lives of Karen and Billy and Luke. This is yet another hardship through which our community must bond together. We do so with sadness, but with a sense of promise. As we pray together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.
Catch fishing.
Oh, thanks.
This is bloody beautiful. Hurry up.
Jealous? reaction. Ellie's jealous. You look like shit.
How are you, Gretchen? I was wondering if you'd be here.
Well, where else would I be? Come on. Bab and Jerry booked the hall. Everyone's been making sandwiches. Hey, Lockie, gentle.
Yeah, Luke said you had a kid.
Did he? Poor little thing. He's in the same class as Billy. I don't know how you meant to explain to a kid how... Did Luke say anything to you?
No. I mean, I was meant to give him a call, but, you know, just never...
You don't need to make excuses. We all feel guilty.
I'll just put these over here.
We just wanted to thank you all for coming here today to pay your respects to Karen and to Billy. What's happened has been a terrible thing, but we hope that eventually you'll be able to remember Luke the way he was before. He was a friend to many of you. And he loved that family of his.
Yeah, till he butchered him.
Oh, not today.
Hey, I came here to drink for the kid and Karen, all right? Not celebrate a murder. Oh,
shut up, Grant. Not now, not fucking never.
She's struggling with the formula. She's so restless, aren't you, darling? There we are. Oh.
Jerry says I waste water on the roses. Oh, it's just a bucket after a shower. Yes, still hanging on.
Hey, Jerry.
Aaron.
Sit down.
How are you both coping?
Well, thank you for asking. Most people who come here can't even look us in the eye, can they, Jerry? Obviously, Luke didn't do it. He wouldn't, and you know that. He wouldn't do it to himself, and he certainly wouldn't do it to that beautiful family. And that's why we've been wondering if you would help us.
Bob's got a theory.
When we let Luke have the farm, obviously we thought we were helping him. But over the last couple of weeks, I've been thinking, you know, with the drought so bad and everybody's desperate, there's a wheat crop failing. And now, if he had to borrow from someone and then he couldn't pay them back, now they might have come to the farm and...
If you're worried about how the investigation ran, I could possibly put you in touch with some people I know in Melbourne.
No. No, we saw you on the news.
The Pemberley case.
Right.
And we were all following that, and you got the money back. And Luke was so proud that you were his friend.
You look at the books before you head home?
Well, legally, I'm not actually allowed to interfere and
you look, for Barb's sake. You lied back then, Aaron. Luke lied as well, I've always known. The day that poor girl drowned, I saw Luke coming back from the river, nowhere near the field you boys said you were in.
We're shooting rabbits.
Bullshit! I love my son. But you tell me, if he did this now, could he have done it then? To Ellie? Maybe if either of us had told the truth back then maybe...
I'll take a look at the books, okay? But then I'm gone.
Two-night minimum.
Right, I'm just staying the one night, so...
Right.
Thank you.
Well, I got full strength or mid? I'm out of mid.
Where you going? You haven't changed at all, have you? So I've been seeing your face in my dreams for luck knows how long. Isn't that right, Uncle Mel? Look who's here.
Why are you back, Falk? I thought you got the message. You bring the kid with you? That son of yours, that bloody son, is he back here as well with you?
Sit down. He is the son. Just sit here. It's all right. You're going to upset him now. You see, he thinks you're your prick of a father.
That's okay, Mr. Deacon.
Okay, is it? Just like that fork? All okay.
I never got a chance to say back in the day, but I'm sorry. Sorry for your loss. I'm sorry about Ellie.
You fuck off right now. What, do you want me to fucking help you with that, do you?
Well, that's the thing, Grant, about being a public bar. Anyone can drink here, and now that includes him and you.
Yeah, the problem's not with him being in the bar, it's a problem with him being in Kiwara at all. Now, you understand this, and you tell your boy, there's nothing here for you at all, other than a whole load of people who remember what your son did to my daughter.
Mucking around, I wasn't gonna bloody drown her.
You could have killed her.
Hey, alright, I'm fucking sorry. Sorry, Ellie, sorry.
Ellie, let's get away from this.
G'day, it's Aaron. Look, I'm going to need a little bit more time out here. Funeral was pretty devastating, to be honest, so I'm going to stay behind and help the family out with a couple of things. I'm not sure how long it'll take, but at least a day.
So I will take this as personal leave. Okay, thank you. G'day.
How you going? Help you?
I'm Aaron Falk. I'm a friend of the Hadlers.
Oh, right. Greg Rako, local sergeant. Jerry said you'd swing by. AFP, right? Must be something.
No, I'm just here in a personal capacity.
All right.
I told them I'd have a look at the books.
Yeah, their house now. I'll show you.
Great. Did you find them? The bodies?
Yeah. Karen was there. It seems she met Luke at the front door. I don't know. Does your missus meet you when you come home?
I'm not married, mate.
Yeah, it's been bugging me a bit.
Where'd you find the boy?
Just in here. Found Charlotte in through here, if you want to see. Just
this one?
Nah, the other. Screaming her little lungs out. Dehydrated herself. It's 8 steps. He would have still had the adrenaline going, blood pumping. 8 steps. Stop and change his mind, not shoot the baby.
Maybe babies don't make great witnesses. What do you think?
Don't know. You knew him, didn't you? What do you think?
Was this the first time you were a first responder?
Yeah.
Did you do the debrief sessions?
Yeah, down in Ballarat. I saw the head doc. Not terribly helpful.
You just gotta keep going. You gotta keep going back.
Yeah, I know, I know.
Well, thanks for showing me around, eh?
Yeah, no worries.
Nice service.
Oh, what we needed. Tree hasn't got a hope, of course. God knows what we're supposed to tell the kids when it dies. There it is. Where she worked.
She did the accounts?
Yeah. Mainly. Just 2 days a week.
Any problems that you were aware of?
Well, I mean, it's not, you know, it's nothing I didn't already tell the other detectives. She made a couple of errors in the accounts, nothing serious. But we did speak, and she was upset about her husband.
Did she tell you why she was upset?
Pretty vague. You know, money. Everyone here's worried about money.
Did she seem at all scared of him? To you, Luke?
I mean, I didn't think so. I suppose I wasn't listening hard enough. Clearly I missed the signs.
Yeah, well. Thanks.
Anytime. Listen, I don't know, if you want to do a careers talk sometime, and the kids would love it. We could all use some inspiration.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah, no worries.
Cheers. Gretchen. Hi.
Hi. Thought you were a ghost before. You couldn't wait to get out of here.
No, I just wanted to see where Karen worked.
Oh, here it is. Hi, Glamour.
So what was she like?
Younger? Nah, she was a good person, actually.
Yeah, the Hadlers have asked me to hang around.
Yeah, of course they have. Barb's never going to be able to accept that she, queen of the CWA with the award-winning Lamingtons, raised a...
Hey, remember us in here? Grade 3? Miss Massey?
Yeah. She took away my recorder. Do you remember grade one, you pissed on my exercise book?
I did not.
You did so. They wouldn't let you go to the toilet. You couldn't hold it in. And then Luke got up and joined in too.
Oh.
Solidarity. Hey, if you're hanging around, you're going to need to eat.
Tonight?
You got another date?
It's just up here. Hi there, Rock Tree. Tell me your secrets.
It's beautiful.
I come up here to get away from everything. Can you help me with this? Shit.
Oh, fuck.
Aaron.
In here forever.
Just that it was my mom's.
Do you miss her?
Do you miss yours?
Sorry. Sorry.
Stop saying that.
Ellie?
You were good.
Hi.
G'day.
Oh. Did you find something?
No, not yet. But I was wondering. Tell me, what is it you were looking for in the shed this morning when I pulled up?
It's just, the bullets don't match. Three shots of those. Remingtons. They're blue. But, only ammunition I can find on the whole property is Winchester. Those shells are bright red. So, I'm still looking, but...
Luke and I used to come fishing out here.
Right.
Look at it now.
Detectives say Luke drove to his house at 4:30, killed his family, then headed here to kill himself. Wouldn't be my choice for a final resting place.
Three properties side by side around this lake. Luke's family's, Mel Deacon and Grant Dow's. Who's running the Murray property these days?
It's Jamie Sullivan. Lives with his nan. Yeah, Jamie Sullivan was with Luke the afternoon he died. Shooting rabbits. Had him coming to the station a couple of times. What?
He said he was shooting rabbits.
Yeah, why?
Calm down, Graham. They're cops, but they're not staying.
I've just made some chocolate cake. Would you like some?
Oh, no. My wife's got me on a low-sugar diet.
We'd love some. Thank you. Any chance we'd get a look at your gun, mate?
Yeah, no problem.
Are you boys here about Luke Hadlock?
Just tying up some loose ends, yeah.
Poor Barb and Jerry. I'll send them my love, will you? I wanted to go to the funeral, but Jamie doesn't like me driving.
Thanks, mate. What do you use this for?
Rabbits. Ruse.
I keep asking him to shoot me, but he's a sensitive soul, my grandson.
Been having a bit of trouble with the rabbits getting into the canola, so asked Luke to come round and give me a hand.
You supplied the ammo? What sort?
Dunno. Winchester, Remingtons, whatever's cheap. Why?
Did Luke bring any of his own?
My bunnies, my bullets. It's my way of thinking.
How'd he seem to you that day?
Fine. Same.
How long was he here for?
No, maybe about 2 beers. Left about 4:15.
And did you go out after that?
No. Just stayed here and had a cup of tea with Gran.
Did he say anything about his family?
Bloody women.
Bloody women.
What did he mean?
I asked him how Karen was, and he said, bloody women, always going on about something. And then he shot another rabbit. And then he went home and he shot her and the kid.
So, yeah.
Thanks.
Hey, mate.
G'day.
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 I saw you at the funeral. You sticking around?
Yeah.
I was just closing up. Do you want something?
No, I'm okay. I just, my dad used to work here when I was a kid, so I was just reminiscing, you know?
Pork?
Yeah. Aaron.
Dr. Lee. Chris Lee.
Right. So you knew the Hadlers?
Yeah, you know everyone in this job.
Yeah, sometimes too well, I bet. Hey, I was wondering with Luke, any obvious signs of distress? With Karen? Like bruising or anything?
You know I can't tell you that. Welcome home.
Thanks.
Billy!
You're okay if I stay another night, aren't you, mate? I know occupancy's probably
no, mate,
huge.
We're overrun. Inundated. Swamp.
Thank you.
No way.
G'day.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. It's nice.
Yeah, well, I thought I should buy local.
Suits you. See it really working in one of your alleyway bars, sipping espresso martinis?
I think you got the wrong idea about my life.
Do I?
Mm-hmm.
Well, good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cheers. Good to see you.
Yeah. So it won't shock you to learn that it's all over town that you're reopening the investigation. Most assured that you, of all people, should be minding your own business.
Tell me, you're convinced he did it? No shadow of a doubt.
Common things occur commonly, right? I mean, I didn't go to detective school, but...
G'day.
What can I get you?
Oh, can we share the fisherman's basket?
Yeah, good choice.
Oh, we're a long way from the ocean.
Oh, shut up. You love it.
Go extra on the yabbies, eh?
Yeah, that's too easy, mate. Thanks, Killeen.
Was he ever violent with you?
Luke? No. I mean, he was an asshole regularly, but...
Mm. You guys gave it a crack? On and off?
Yeah, I mean... I guess it was a bit raw after Ellie and when you left and... We just clung to each other. We were just four dumb kids.
What do you think happened to Ellie?
Oh, Aaron, please, can we just sit and drink our body weight?
Just, you never said. Back then, you never told me what you thought.
Well, I think she killed herself. Like, I think Luke snapped. I think she was a kid who needed support. I mean, the stuff that was going on at home.
Like what?
Like how she hated her dad. You know, after her mum left, people should have stepped up. But everyone looked away. I mean, everyone still looks away. We're very good at it. So, yeah, I'm sure they felt guilty about that. But people don't like feeling guilty, so they find a letter with your name in it. And great, job done. They can blame you for the rest of their lives. It's easier.
Whoa. Hello. What's going on here? You going up for a quickie, are you? You know, you want to be careful, Gretch. Birds that hang around with this fella tend to end up dead.
Oh, thanks, Grant. Glad you have my back.
I've got your back. Your front. I've got to say, you are looking real, real fancy tonight. That dress beautiful. Is that for him? Geez, I hope you appreciate it, Falk.
Can I help you with something, mate?
Yeah, that you asked you can. Why don't you fuck off back to where you come from? What happened here has got nothing to do with you. Nothing. See you, Gretch. Have a good one.
Come on, Brad.
Fires around Corinda. We've been waiting so long for rain.
I'm gonna jump one day. Just jump. But I'm old as fuck, why not?
Jerry.
Bob?
Oh, hello, love. No secret is safe from a good clean out, is it? Billy was obviously as bad at spelling as his father.
All this stuff for a little while, maybe?
No, Jerry says it's time we faced it now. Oh my God, these are library books. How overdue are these bloody things?
I'll take them back. I can return these. Don't worry, it's okay. Have you thought about what you're gonna do with the farm?
Why, have you found something? Was the farm the motive?
No, probably not.
What about the finances?
There's nothing amiss.
But you're still here.
Did you look at those books?
Yes. Yeah, there was nothing. I'm sorry.
Thought with Luke, we might have had a bit longer, but... Ah. It's all gonna be... big machines from now on, anyway. Remote controlled. GPS. Farms with no people. Imagine that. No need for towns. No need for any of us. Can you give me a hand with that?
Yeah, sure.
When this place feels kind of empty, and all the breath fades with a line, I think about the loveless fascination under the Milky Way tonight. Wish I knew what you were looking for. Might have known what you would find. And it's something quite peculiar under the Milky Way tonight.
That was really beautiful.
My mom used to sing it to me over and over and over.
A bit sentimental to me. I'll go for a piss.
Cheers.
Oh, fuck!
Luke! Luke!
Luke!
Luke! Luke!
He's faking it!
Gretch, just calm down.
You guys took your time, didn't you?
You're an asshole.
Fucking dickhead!
Really?
What?
You guys make me sick. The way you two indulge him is nauseating.
Jesus, Ellie, what's caught up your ass?
Why don't we just go back?
No, I'm asking as a friend. And even Gretchen's saying,
Luke.
No, you don't drink, you don't even fucking laugh anymore.
Luke. Fine, I'll go.
Right. Ellie! Ellie, I'm sorry, come back! Ellie!
You never met Karen Hadler?
No.
Then why did she have a news article about you?
No idea.
Who's here? It's the pigs! Looking for a job, are you, boys? Hey? We're out of luck here, right? It's no dickhead policy, see?
Grant, how would you describe your relationship with Karen Hadler?
Masturbatory.
Found her attractive?
She's all right, I guess, for around here. Eh?
When was the last time you spoke to her?
Honestly, couldn't tell you. I don't fucking know.
What about a week before she died? On February 19?
Do I have to stay for this? What? How is this prick allowed to question me? What? You're just gonna sit there?
Perhaps you could tell us why your name, Grant, was written by Karen Hadler the week she died.
Fucking thing on me.
Pinning what on you, Grant?
Listen, if Luke Hadler wants to go around shooting his family, that's his fucking business. Right? This has got nothing to do with me. Nothing.
Where were you that afternoon, Grant?
It's in the police report. Read the fucking police report.
I've read it. It says you're working out on Eastway with a couple of the mates that you've listed there. Do you stand by that?
Yeah, we're there all day. We're at the pub after. Go and ask him. You ask him. Go and ask him.
You work hard, don't you? On your uncle's farm. Planning on selling it after he dies?
It's none of your fucking business.
And what about Luke's farm? I hear it'll come up for sale eventually.
You're trying to buy Jamie Sullivan, aren't you?
Three properties side by side? Yeah, it sounds a lot more attractive to potential investors. Grant, what do you reckon?
Fuck you, and fuck you, Fork, right?
Grant.
Don't say my name like you know me. You don't fucking know me. You didn't ever fucking know me, Fork. You don't know me. Stop saying my name like that.
We're going to check your movements on that day. We're going to check everything you've said. And maybe you got a couple of mates that'll back you up, you know? But alibis, they put them under enough pressure and they just crumble real fast.
Like yours, yeah? What was the alibi you and Luke come up with all the way back then, was it? Shooting rabbits?
CCTV cameras. I want to look at them. Dow's lying. I want to test that alibi.
Yeah, we took them all.
Jamie Sullivan too. He wasn't with his nan. He's lying.
Yeah. You Yeah, there's one beside the pub, one over the pharmacy storeroom, two covering the service station, and two over the school.
Start there. Start with the school.
Mm-hmm. School, end of the day. There's Karen Hadler. It's just 2 hours before she was.
Does she look like she's struggling?
I don't know. Then nothing for a while. 1 hour, 2 hours. Ah, there's Principal Whitlam. He knows by now, we called him. That's it. Thanks, mate. That's Luke's car. Found it out at the dry lake.
Ellie, can we just talk about what happened last night?
There's nothing to talk about.
Jeez, I just want to help you.
I don't need your help.
Fucking bullshit. Heidi, do you want to help me get this home?
I can't.
No worries. Ellie! You all right?
Yeah.
Righto, guys. Just give us a little room, please. Anyone see
anything?
No one. Right. Jim?
Mate, we'll get them taken down, all right?
Where is he? Is he in here?
I don't want you in there. Let me talk to him.
Mate, listen. Come and have a drink at my place, all right? We'll clean your car up. Okay? Hey, Walt, John. Get these down, will you? Get them down.
Ellie? Ellie?
Mate, nice place.
Oh, yeah? Suburbia in the country. Worst of both worlds.
You good? That's it.
Yep.
Oh, mate, thanks. Cheers.
You too, mate. Thanks.
Hey, thanks for helping with all that too.
No worries. Happy to help.
Don't know what I would have done out here if you hadn't been saving your dirty water.
I thought you might like to hear her voice.
Hi, Sandra. It's Karen. I'm so sorry to do this to you, but I'm afraid Billy can't come over this afternoon. He's a bit under the weather. I think it's better if he just comes straight home. Is that okay? Sorry for the late notice, Sandra. Okay, bye.
Just so you know, she was a real person.
Did you call her back?
Honestly, I was annoyed. We had a plan and,
Love. How could you have known it was going to turn out like that? All right, none of us knew.
I'm sorry. She was nice. Welcoming, which...
can be a bit unusual around here, right?
Everyone loved her. Yeah. What that animal did to Karen and her little boy.
Yeah, Aaron was friends with Luke Adler when they were kids, so...
Well, maybe he was different back then. Can you imagine what Karen and Billy's last moments must have been like? Can you?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Can I show you something?
Sure.
Found this.
Oh, wow.
School archives. You and your old man.
Oh, that's amazing. Huh.
Listen, I... Sorry about Sandy. She's the reason I took the job. We got robbed back in Melbourne, and the girls were out, thank God, but I was held at knife point.
Jesus.
Yeah, there's a couple of junkies. Cleaned out the safe, you know. All the Sandy's jewelry.
What'd the cops say? They find them or?
Never got them. Just never got them. And, she's been rattled ever since.
Of course.
Yeah. I think the invasion of it. I don't know. It just feels like... feels like she's drifting away from me, you know? Anyway. Another beer?
Yeah, sure.
After school?
No, he usually comes straight home.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, where have you been? They're saying they found the body in the river. A teenager. I thought it was you.
Aaron!
Oh, my God.
what I wouldn't give.
I keep saying she can have one.
Just one, I know.
How much longer?
4 weeks, fingers crossed.
Yeah, the baby's lying the wrong way, but she'll turn.
She might not. She could be stubborn like her dad.
Oh, right.
Can you go and put the dessert in the oven, please?
A minute.
Thank you.
No sugar for me, thanks, mate.
Have you been bitching and moaning about the diet?
No.
I hope not. He's been having a packet of Tim Tams every night of this pregnancy.
Yeah.
He's the one that's going to get gestational diabetes. You've been helpful. I think he's developed a bit of a man crush.
Yeah, look, he's doing really well. You know, he's very dedicated, very thorough.
He's also very trusting. It's odd for the job, but it's what he's wanted to do since he was a kid. And so I've supported him.
Yeah, well, you moved all the way out here.
I did. I think it would be hideous for someone to take advantage of him for their own benefit.
So you've heard some stories about me.
I've heard some.
Honestly, like your husband, I just want to know whether or not Luke Hadler killed his family.
Oh, no. Is she grilling you? She does
no.
that.
Yes, because I don't want you and some stranger, no offence, to go chasing after, what is it, a serial killer? Well,
that is actually my job, is to hunt down...
He hasn't slept since he found them.
Hey. Not okay.
Look, there's nothing to worry about, honestly.
Promise?
I give you my word.
Good.
Aaron, mate, this trouble. That night you gave Ellie, they found it on her. They think it's you. You asked her to meet you at the river?
Yeah, but she never showed up.
Right, mate, there's no fucking way they're gonna believe you. Aaron, mate. Aaron, mate, are you listening?
I'll help you.
If anyone asks, you waited for her. She didn't show up, so you and me, we went shooting rabbits together. Out in the back paddocks near the Curran Road, we hit one or two, all right? No, two. Say two, all right?
Yeah, okay. Two.
All right. Don't forget, we were together. I say it.
I was with Luke Hadler.
Yeah.
Shooting rabbits.
Mm-hmm.
Out on the Curran Road paddocks.
Are you sure you don't know where he was after school hours?
No idea. I was shooting rabbits.
Whereabouts?
The Curran Road paddocks.
Just on your own, or...?
No, I was with Luke Hadler.
Just you and Luke, yeah?
Yes. Just me and Luke.
Thank you.
Get your grandmother to say that, you fucking shut big up. Mouth.
Keep your mouth shut, okay?
Fucking
it's
big
in
mouth.
Your interest to keep your mouth shut, Grant. Just stay there.
Jesus.
Hey, you all right?
Wrong place, wrong time.
Yeah.
What the hell happened to you?
Our friend Dow seems to think the only reason he's in the frame for the Adlers is because James Sullivan's been spreading word that he wants to buy the property.
If we're bothering you, Grant, because all you have to do is explain to me why Karen Handler wrote your name on a piece of paper a week before she was murdered.
Who the fuck should I know?
Give me your keys.
House is 5 km away.
Good for your cardio.
Fuck me.
You, come with me.
Why don't you all go home?
Oh, Jesus.
Bruno! Hey!
Jesus Christ. Fun night?
Yep.
All good.
Doc, can I talk to you out here for a second? You stay right there. We have Jamie on camera, driving past here the day the Handlers were murdered. He lied to us. He told us he was at home. So this is your one chance to tell us the truth.
Look, I wanted to say something straight away. See, Jamie's a bloody idiot. I told him he had... I guess he panicked.
He was here.
The day the Handlers were murdered, I had open surgery till 4 p.m. He sent me a message. I told him to come over. The usual arrangement. He arrived, we chatted, had a cold drink, and went to bed.
Fearing an investigation, lying to an officer. Look, I care who you sleep with, mate. We needed the truth and you wasted our fucking time.
You think you're gonna get the truth in a town like this?
I'm sorry?
When you've been lying about something for so long, it becomes second nature.
Stay there.
Dad. Look, let me just stay for the funeral.
You're leaving? You have to bury her.
I'll come back.
You promise?
Tell her goodbye.
Thank you.
Hey, don't you touch you mongrel. I come here every week to keep that clean. You keep your hands off her.
It's all right, mate. I was leaving anyway.
Hey. Hey. You're the kid, aren't you? The folk kid. Not the dad.
Yeah, I'm the kid.
You know he begged me? Your dad? He wanted me to tell everybody in the town to back off until the police had finished. As if I'd give him the steam off my piss. Must be a dreadful thing to have your old man think so little of you. He might have been a coward, your dad, but he wasn't stupid. He wouldn't have fallen for that story you and the Hadler kid cooked up.
Why is it you've always been convinced that Luke and I weren't together? Hey? What do you know, Mal?
I know I love my daughter.
I'm going to ask one time and never again. So you tell me the truth. Did you have anything to do with that girl's death?
No. No, Dad. Jesus. I can't believe you're even asking me that.
Were you really with Luke? Look at me. Were you really with Luke?
Yes.
Out here.
Oh, I just felt like seeing a friendly face. Very nice bit of land you got out here. Very impressive.
Thanks. You should see it after it rains. Just gonna have to get a few more of these before I call it a day. Is it okay? Do you need anything for your ears?
No, I'm right.
Okay. The Warren's over there. Point when you see one. There's one. You want to go?
Yeah, sure.
Need a lesson, federal policeman?
Nah, I think I'm all right.
what's wrong. It's right there. Fair enough. You know I'm gonna have to shoot it anyway, don't you? Can't have them on my land.
Ignore the mess.
Oh, you should see my place. What's all this?
Oh, their applications to get funding for the school. It's a nightmare.
Is that Karen's handwriting?
Yeah. I try to do my best, but it's not really my thing. It's this Crossley Trust grant. See if we can get further than last year's shortlist.
Are you taking it on?
Yeah. The application's doing my head in.
Hey, strange question. But did Karen ever mention me?
No, I don't think so. Why?
Oh, I'm just wondering if my name ever came up, that's all.
Is that why you came to see me? To ask me about Karen? Hey, 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 come back, come back! Hug? Alright. Mm. I want you to meet someone. This is my oldest friend in the world. This is Aaron.
Hey.
Hello.
How are you?
Good.
Good stuff.
All right. You be good, please.
I will.
Love you.
See ya.
Thanks, Andrea. Sleepover. Perfect timing for once. So will you stay until it's solved? Why are you still here? Okay, then.
Professional habit.
Nah, you're always quiet. And then you always saw everything. Oh, my God. I've just remembered something. Come, come and have a look at this.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Gymnastics award. Look out.
Oh, look at Ellie. Oh, no, I can't. I can't. It might be lucky. Oh, it is. Hang on. Sorry, I'll be back. Hey, Andrea. Is everything all right? All right. Do you want to put him on? Hey, mate. You all right? Oh, okay. Okay. All right, well, why don't you see how you feel after tea? Okay. All right, love you. Thanks, Andrea. Thank you. Yeah, no worries. All right. Thanks for calling. He's feeling a bit homesick.
Did Jerry and Barb know?
No. What? There's nothing to know.
Did Karen?
What? No. I told you Lockie's dad's not around. Luke's an old friend. He came to visit and hang out with Lockie now and then. Luke is not Lockie's father.
Okay. What's the birth certificate say?
It's blank. Not that that's any of your business. What?
Have you got a photo of Lockie's dad? Is there one photo you could show me?
But it was a two-night stand. We didn't get a fucking selfie. Why would I lie?
Because Luke asked you to.
What are you even asking me?
I have to ask.
Well, then ask. Ask.
Three people were killed. So I hope for Lockie's sake that you lying about your relationship with Luke is the worst thing you've done to that family.
Oh. Get out. Get out of my house. No, get the fuck out.
Sandra, you okay?
Oh. Just looking for Scott. He said he might pop in for a drink.
It's pretty late. He's probably on his way home.
Yeah, probably is. I think it's all getting a bit much for him.
Sandra? Are you all right? Is everything okay?
Sometimes I think I see people outside the house, watching us. My imagination. I get nervous.
Why are they watching you?
Well, in Melbourne, there was a...
There you are, love. You almost gave me a heart attack. You okay?
I just thought you were here, that's all.
Okay, well, I've been looking everywhere for you. Come on, let's go home.
Whitlam here every night, mate.
Yeah. It's hard to figure out whether I should kick him out early for his own good or give him free drinks so he dumps more into the pokies. I assume you're staying another night?
Yes, I am.
The black hole liqueur.
Jesus, mate.
Mal Deakin's been down at the station. Claims you assaulted him.
Does he?
Old man grieving by his daughter's grave.
He's lying. I'll sort it.
No, you won't. Word's out up the tree. There's an off-duty detective looking into a case that's meant to be solved, by the way.
Hey, calm down.
A detective
who also has personal history with the death of Ellie Deacon.
I never lied about that fact.
I haven't wanted to ask. So, what is this? Is this a revenge trip? Because, mate, you're obsessed with Mal Deacon, Grant Dow. There's more going on in this town than a girl who died in a river 20 years ago.
Is a connection between the two deaths.
Well, I need a suspect.
I'm working on it.
I can't do my job if the locals don't trust me.
I just need a little bit more time.
We're nowhere. Allowing you a backstage pass was stupid rookie shit. You gotta go home now, right? I can handle this on my own.
Hi, Raider. Is he here?
Did you find my... What are you doing here?
Karen's note. Mate, it's not a name. It's a grant. As in funding. Let's go.
Yeah.
Karen was concerned about a grant for the school. She wasn't scared of Grant Dow or her husband. She found something. She told Luke. Luke showed her this article and she was going to call me and ask for help.
Yeah, but what did she find?
I'm pretty sure Scott Whitlam's got a gambling problem. Pokies. She made a query on this one and only this one. I think she probably confronted him about it.
The CCTV footage, he was there at the school while the murders took place.
When was the last time you saw him drive his car? He's always riding his bloody bike.
Our records are very clear. We approved the grant and transferred $70,000 into an account 2 months ago.
Jesus.
You're absolutely sure that it was transferred?
We're absolutely sure. What are we doing about getting this money back?
Thanks, Helen. Leave it with us. We're on it at this end. 70 grand and 3 dead. Jesus.
Helen, from the Costly Educational Trust. Could you give her a call back? She said it's urgent.
Scott, where is he?
He had to pop out for a bit.
Is his daughter still in class?
Where is she?
There, in the third row.
Would he leave town without his child? Go, 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 go! Remington's.
Forrest.
I wouldn't.
Hey, Scott. What are you doing out here, mate? You okay?
Best you stay back.
You do realize that if that hits the ground, this whole forest will catch fire.
Hey! Put your fucking gun away! Cop!
Do it. Whatever you've done, you don't want to do this. This whole place is dry as a tinder. It's just waiting to burn.
I drop it, mate. I will.
The school is close by. You've got kids in there, including your daughter, okay? They'll all burn to death.
Look, I know you love your family, hey? I've seen you with them.
This whole thing was for my family. I brought them up here to protect them. They found me anyway. Came for the money I owed. They made me hold the nail gun they were going to pin my daughter to the wall with. The carving knife. They're going to slit her throat with. I had no choice.
You needed the money. Huh? For your family. Everyone will understand.
Tell my wife I never meant to hurt the boy.
Go!
They say you saved the town. Stopped the school from burning.
And you put him out with your bare hands. He'll be okay. I know he will.
What about Scott Whitlam?
Unrecognizable. They've transferred him to Melbourne. He'll live.
Aaron! We've been waiting for you to wake up. We're not the only ones. I think word's got out in the town. Oh, thank you so much.
Your old man would be so bloody proud of you. You always knew the man you were.
Go on the old TripAdvisor, leave me a good review.
5 stars all the way, mate.
Good man.
Hey.
Hey.
I wanted to come to the hospital, but I was too angry.
Well, I probably shouldn't have accused you of murder. Bit of a mood kill.
I don't know. I wanted to kill him a bunch of times. You know, he loved Karen. I was never his first choice, which is
his loss.
Hey, there's something I need to tell you before you go. That I've wanted to tell you for years, right? I saw her heading to the river. If I'd gone to her, I could have stopped her, but I didn't. I left with Luke. He was with me that day. So I lied too. See you in another 20 years, hey?
Ellie?
Ellie?
He called me by my mother's name the first time. I'm Ellie. I try to scream. My name is Ellie. He takes it anyway. My name from me.
Oh, bloody hell. Grant, come.
A punch. Hard. I can't feel it. Can't taste the blood. Can't move. Can't cry. Frozen. 40 degrees. My mother hated him too. She ran away. Said she'd be back for me. Hope disguised as a lie. It's my turn now to leave. I'll kill her if I find her, he said. I'll kill you too if you try and run away. Just try, because I'll be gone, long gone. Another name, another home, far from here. Goodbye, Ellie Deacon. Time for a new life.
Sometimes when this place gets kind of empty, sound of their breath fades with the light. I think about the loveless fascination under the Milky Way tonight. It's something quite peculiar. Something shimmering and white. It leads you here despite your destination. Show.